Click and place the ruler from the Shapes panel to anywhere on the work plane. Click on the circle on the center of the ruler to change the direction the axis measures from the origin. Click on the circle with the triple line to change from measuring from the endpoint to measuring from the midpoint.